Good evening, dear. I'm Tat Rose, and right off, welcome back to Neo. Is this okay? Yes, of course it's okay to play. let's just jump right into it again. The English had been ready for us to make landfall. For all I've read on this country, nothing can purely, truly prepare me for what lies ahead. I put the memoir down and leave my cabin. Yes. We're big in Japan. Tonight. I'm sorry. Hello. I'm here. That doesn't look good. I'm sure he'll be okay. It's just a flesh wound. Now, this is the thing I absolutely love about this game. Well, this is one of the things I absolutely love about this game. How they even changed the language of the Japanese man talking. I love it. I absolutely love it. Thank you, yes. I need my weapon. I absolutely love it. This is the thing I was a bit, when I saw the trailer, I know. When I saw the trailer, I was nervous. I thought for a second there's a goddamn enemy already. I want to talk a bit. When I saw the trailer, I was a bit worried that they would translate the whole thing. Don't understand me wrong here, okay? I love a good synchronization. Like, I am a proud Capcom player. But sometimes the synchronization of Japan is way better because seiyus are most of the time way better than the English voice actors. I'm very sorry if I offend anyone here. Well, no. And I hoped that they wouldn't have everybody all around the whole world speaking English. So when I'm in Japan, as a obviously European here, I love that they already, well, they're not talking to me, they're thinking in their death in Japanese. So let's pray here. And this little guy is happy. For me to play, pray, yes. So this is a thing, and this is a thing, but I can't level up right now because I have nothing, and I don't have an offering. I don't have anything. Well, I do have an offering, but I need that. I'm sorry about that. So. No! I don't. No! What? What? Okay, I did that the last time. What? This is new. I didn't did that the last time. That looks scary. Oh. Aha! Nice! What I read about this armor is that it's inspired by the samurai Sanada Yukimura. I'm sorry, I'm a bit nerding out right now. I didn't check that the last time. Why didn't I check that the last time? Look at me! I'm already armored! That's good! Did I save? I hope I saved. Yes, I saved. Oh, look at my little wolf behind me. Oh, you're so cute! You're so cute! No, don't level up. I don't have anything to level up. What am I doing? I don't know. I know I'm offline. Fuck off. Yes. So now I can go and beat up people. I really love that. I love Japanese language. And I love that as well. That is the thing, I always forget. I always forget that I have fucking stamina. Sorry, sorry, sorry. Oh shit, I cut off his arm. Yes, I should have, but no, I don't not need to. Well, look at this. The last time I played it for my own, I just had this. Fuck, I did something. Always check out your shit, I tell you. Well, good. Now I'm here and I forgot already what I wanted to say before I cut off his arm. Let me just run against things and destroy them. I'm a European, I need to do that. I'm sorry. Shut up. Yes, let's do that. Good evening. Hello. I need to remember that I have stamina. And I need to shut up. I need to shut up and I need to calm down, Jesus. Now you're dead. What did I cut off of you? Nothing, okay. Oh, there was an old man! You assholes! Yeah, you're good. I caught him. Hey! Hello! Hey! Go back to your shrine! Bye! Bye 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 bye. Nice. Good. Oh. I almost wanted to say I'm a good European in Japan, but I'm destroying everything like this. I'm just running against it. I'm not doing anything. Why not? Let's proceed, shall we? That sounds like a good idea. Don't worry, don't worry. It gives me armor, but I like to see the face of William. I have a stone. Can't I? Wait a second, okay. In some games you can change if you see the helmet. But it seems like I don't see him. Well, I don't even have that ability here. Apparently not. That's a shame. I mean, yes, I know Japanese helmets are famous for being very beautiful, but this is a bit. Oh. I don't know. Don't forget you have a stamina. Oh shit, I cut off his arms. Sorry, 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 I shouldn't do that. Yes, did I mention, don't worry, I'm soon reaching the point from where I'm going to play this blind? Did I mention it? I don't know. Then I... Okay, that happened the first time. Well, thank you. Is your friend going to be spawned back again? I hope not. No, he's not. Good. Yes. Soon I'm going to reach the point one from where I'm going to play this blind. I don't know. Ah, right. Melee weapon. Because I'm such an idiot. No, I have three swords. This is good. Now it was common to have so much swords, okay? I'm just obsessed with sunrise. I'm sorry. Ah! Give me all your stuff. I already know this. Okay. But thank you for telling me anyway. Hey! Asshole! Come out! No! Don't attack me first! Jeez, you scared me. I just don't want to trigger your friends back there. I didn't want that. I wanted to use medicine. Shit. Hey! Friend? Why don't you come down? Hi! Okay. I mean, we could talk about it, but oh, I love how I'm just destroying the people here. Nah, I need to go there first. I need to just fucking kill everyone here. What's this? Ah, right. Okay. The thing about this red glowing things are those are like wait a second. Those are dead people and I'm somehow summoning them back to life and they're way up. Yes, shut the fuck up. Yes. They're dead people and I have to summon them. I don't have an arrow. I can't go up there. Fuck. Somewhere must be a way to go up to this asshole. Fuck! Asshole! Shite! You wanted to, huh? You wanted to. You fucking... No! I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. So you're gonna have to... Just like that. It wasn't supposed to go like that. But never mind. Okay. Well, we got this now. What the fuck is this? What the? I hear something. What the fuck? This is scary. Ah, Jesus, that scared me. I hear like a really scary sound. I don't know where it is. Do you hear it too? This is scary. I'm a bit scared. Jesus! I'm new to this land! I'm just... someone... Ah, fuck it! Stop it! Asshole! What the fuck is your problem? Jeez! I need to save. Where can I save again? I can save all the way up there, right? I need medicine. I need shit. I need everything I need. This one is gone, right? Huh. Okay. It's all shite here. I need... I need medicine. I need medicine real bad. Okay. Let's just try that, shall we? Fuck! Fuck. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. It was a really bad idea. It was a bad idea. It was a bad idea. It was a really bad idea. Fucking hell, it was a really bad idea. Fuck! Shite! No! Stop following me! Stop it! I'm on the verge of dying. That's not good. Those are not back. He is not back. That's good. But I still need medicine. Oh shit, I fucked up. I fucked up really bad. I should go safe. Hello. Okay. Thank you. What is this? Cool. Thank you. So apparently every time you bring this Kodama back, you do shit. Here, take this. Okay. Could you give me medicine? That would be better. I need medicine. Chop, fuck. Yeah, okay, okay. I leveled up. Oh, okay, I see. I'm slowly getting this game. Now I'm good, but apparently now they are going to be spawned back, right? Yes, they are. This is a bit bad. But I'm gonna do that, okay? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna do that. Please die! Fuck! That wasn't part of the deal! Asshole! Now I got your arms. That's not good. But every time I receive my health when I go safe, that would be good. And of course, yes, I do. Oh, this is good. This is good. This is good. But it's not so good when something is going just to be spawned back. Where's the point of that? Do you got medicine? Spirit stone. Well, that's good for my Rita, but. I need this. Oh, I got. How do I get there? To this asshole there. And how do I get there? What the fuck? What the? Hey, you new? Wait a second! I just took my medicine. Fuck. Come on, you have enough stamina to fucking put your guard up. He's a trained one, isn't he? He's not just not- Stamina. Wait. This is how wars are fought. Ah, fuck. What? I didn't quite catch that, I'm sorry. Please. Ah, shit! What am I doing? Fuck! Fuck! I think we're kind of talking in different things here. Please let me get my medicine. I mean that was something. Okay. Can I get another thing to pray here, please? I just need that, so... What do I get down there? Ah, like this. Aha! Do you got medicine for me, please? That's not medicine. What is this? What did you give me? Okay. You can jump down but not up. Okay, I see. But still, I need some point to save. Ah, fuck. Whoa, 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 whoa! Where the fuck do you all come from? Okay, that was not good. I'm a bit fucked up because my wolf is now all Dark Souls style at my dead body. You didn't have a wolf in Dark Souls, what I'm talking about. Don't take your friends out, please, with you, yes? Hello? Nah. Okay, one down, 300 to go, there's one. Ugh, that's not good. My eye is still itching, that's not good as well. Fuck. How do I trigger you with your pretty little soul? Jeez, two? One. Which am I? What am I doing? Fuck. I wasted a stone. It's not like I can pick any stone here. Was a bad idea. It was a bad idea. I'm just a tourist. I'm just a fucking shit. Fuck. It was not good. No. Fuck. Shit. Thank you. It's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Ah, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's really good. That's really good. Little Wolfie proves itself as very useful. Little Wolfie deserves a treat. I need medicine, fuck's sake. Or elixir, it's good as well. Ah, I love my little Wolfie. Now, are some assholes there? Shh. Could you please be a bit quieter about this? Jesus. Okay. I need things. I need to know if people are here and I need to know if I can beat them. Ah, shit! See that inside there's fucking... Come here! Come here! You know what would be useful? If I could just fucking see my enemies! I need my stamina, okay? Thank you for waiting for me to take my medicine. Ba-da, 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 ba-ba. Thank you. Now I have one medicine, that's good. You're good, and you're, I don't know, there's some asshole waiting there. Hey, fucker! Stop that! Stop stealing from the dead! Could my cat please stop distracting me? That's important. I can pick that up. That sounds like a problem. Hmm. Okay, that doesn't sound like really good. I'm not good with going there, but I think I should. It doesn't look good. What? What is this? Hello? Whoa! 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 That doesn't look good. That doesn't look good at all. That's not good. That's not good. Fuck! 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 Shit! That was not a good idea, Rose. You're such an idiot. Are you D-triggered? Fuck! Jesus, that scared me. Oh, finally a bow. I was really scared there for a second, Jesus! Are you D-triggered, please? I don't think I can deal with you just yet. I don't think so. I don't hope that. My cat is doing shit. always when I'm recording. There's nothing here! Why the fuck did you guard at this place? I bet your job was so important, wasn't it? That's not good with the thing, okay? I mean, that's not good. Fuck. That's not good at all. I need to beat this fucking asshole. That's not good. I can't beat him. I can't. I just fucking can't, okay? That's not good. Oh. That seems better. Okay. There's a problem. I don't have... That's good. Geez, stop that. I don't have elixir. I don't have medicine. That is not good. Ah, okay, okay. Maybe my wolfie can help me with this. Should I just waste every of them? I mean, should I? I'm scared of this fucking thing, okay? It's not something you see every day. Ach, shite. Ach, come on. Hello, good evening, bye. Fuck that. Hey! Hey, asshole! It was a good plan to begin with, yes, but the problem is this. I fuck. I am fucked up. It was a good plan to begin with. Oh, look ahead. Look ahead. Ha 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 ha. It was a good plan to begin with, yes, but I should... first I should mind my stamina. Now I have the problem that my wolf, he is waiting at the crotch of the monster yokai. I mean, that's just not good. Yes, what I wanted to say is, I think it should be pretty obvious, you know, that... I am screwed, and this is the part, well, this is the point where I played it blind. So I didn't know that the fucking asshole is going to stand there. It's a problem. Shit, I triggered both. Fuck. Not good, not good, fuck. Ah, you're back. You're back. That's good to know. You're back. Good. I am fucked up. I am not good. Do I have a blessing? No, I don't. Well, I do have, but you know what? It just occurred to me that I'm playing for a really long time, and I did a bit of progress, but not so much. That's not good. I know. Oh Jesus, okay. I scared. I was scared. You can't just interrupt my dialogue here. Come on. Yes, what I wanted to say is simply, I will defeat this yokai, this evil yokai thing the next time. I'm just going to collect you back here and go safe again. I know it's just it's not so exciting, but I have to do some progress, and if I record for, I don't know, 3 hours because I fail every time. Because I don't think things through, I believe. I think I always charge in without really looking at my stamina, and that's not good. So I'm going to save here, and I'm going to end it here. So my wolf is again with me. My little, what was his name again? Kota, right? Kato, Kato. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. So okay. Good. We saved, right? We saved. I think we saved. Yes, we saved. Yes. Good. I'm going to end it here. We will defeat this yokai the next time. So thank you so much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your evening. And I'll be off now. I was blind after this going up there. I was completely blind, so I didn't know the last time there was a yokai. So thank you. I saw. I heard something. Okay, good. He's just breathing, I think. So. Okay, never mind that. Fucking hell, Rose, get an ending here. Okay, good.